Hi everyone, my name is Marilene Quintana. I'm a regulated Canadian immigration consultant and director of operations at eViz Immigration. And today we are going to talk about the post-graduation work permit. But before we begin, please subscribe to our channel, click on the little bell right below so you can receive our weekly updates, and please feel free to leave us a comment. So are you about to finish your program of studies in Canada or are planning to come to Canada as a student? This video is for you. It is completely understandable that if you came to study in Canada, you decide to stay a little longer, and especially to obtain Canadian work experience. So in this video, we are going to give you very useful information and everything that you need to know about post-graduation work permit. The first thing that you need to know is that post-graduation work permit is an authorization for you to work in Canada upon graduation. It may be issued for the duration of 8 months to up to 3 years, depending on the duration of your program of studies. So if your program of studies was between 8 months to less than 2 years, your post-graduation work permit, your authorization to work in Canada, is going to be issued for the same duration as your program of studies. If your program of studies it is of 2 years or more, you are going to receive 3 years of post-graduation work permit. So who can apply for the post-graduation work permit? First, you need to have studied full-time in Canada. Your program of studies has to be for a minimum of 8 months of duration. You need to have studied continuously without breaks. Only the scheduled breaks from the university are allowed, so you cannot take any additional break. And also your institution needs to be a designated learning institution. You can consult if your institution it is a designated learning institution in the link that we're going to leave in the description. You are not eligible for the post-graduation work permit if your program of studies was not full-time, if you studied more online or distance education than in person, so you cannot study more than 50% of your program online, and if you have already applied before, because the post-graduation work permit, it is once in a lifetime opportunity. Once you already receive it, you cannot apply again. And of course, this is not valid for those people who only studied English or French languages. You need to study at a post-secondary level. Regarding the institution, all public institutions qualify, but private institutions only qualify if your program is a bachelor, a master's, or a PhD level. So when to apply? You have up to 180 days upon graduation to apply. And in order to apply, you need to present the official letter from the school confirming that you have completed your studies. You require the letter and the official transcripts. So even though you have up to 180 days to apply, we do advise for you to apply as soon as you receive all the documents. Now, a very, very common question that causes a lot of confusion. Can I continue to work after completing my studies? No, you cannot. So once you finish your classes, you are still considered to be a student until you receive the official letter of graduation. So from the time that you finish your classes until the time you receive the letter, you are still a student and you can continue to work part-time. However, upon receiving the letter of graduation, you can only work if you apply for your post-graduation work permit. Once you apply, as long as your study permit was still valid, you can start working full-time. And the good news is that this work, even though under implied status, can already count towards the Canadian Experience class, that's an immigration program for those who acquire Canadian experience. Another very common question is, do I need to have a job offer in order to apply for the post-graduation work permit? Or do I need to have a job offer in a skilled worker position in order to apply? No, the student does not need to have an offer letter or a job offer to apply for the post-graduation work permit. The only document required is the confirmation that the student has completed the program, has studied full-time continuously, and no more than 50% of the program has been done online. However, if the student is married, the spouse of the student it is currently with a work permit, that most likely you need to be extended as well. And in this case, in order to extend the spouse work permit, the students are required to have a job offer on a skilled worker position, meaning a position that's classified under NOC type 0, A or B. Because of this situation, it may be important for you to talk to a professional to understand what's the best option for you to apply for the post-graduation work permit and also give the opportunity for your spouse to continue working in Canada. How much costs to apply for a post-graduation work permit? The post-graduation work permit costs $255. This means $155 for the processing fee and $100 for the open work permit holder fee. What about life after graduating in Canada? We all know that it's not cheap to invest in a program of studies in Canada. And having the opportunity to work in Canada, it is also an opportunity to retrieve some part of the investment that you made. Once you can work and receive in Canadian dollars, and you can also gain work experience that's going to be relevant for your immigration pathway. So if you decided to stay permanently in Canada, having acquired a degree or a diploma in Canada, you definitely open doors for immigration. There's several programs that you can qualify, such as provincial programs or the Canadian Experience class. So if you're ready to apply for a post-graduation work permit or want to start planning your immigration to studies, contact us today, schedule a consultation, and we can take care of you from beginning to end. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and follow us on our social media. Thanks for watching. See you next time.